Let's talk about health and complete well-being. We know that well-being is defined by the four aspects: physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual aspects. So let's define the physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual aspects of well-being. The physical ones are concerned with or related to the choices to ensure health, the physical health, avoid preventable diseases and conditions, and live in a balanced state. Mental state of well-being is defined in which every individual realizes his or her own potential, can cope with the normal stresses of life, can work productively and fruitfully, and is able to make a contribution to his or her community. Emotional well-being, in simplest of terms, is defined as feeling good, feeling balanced. Spiritual well-being is defined as one's journey of finding meaning and purpose of life, to be in a state of harmony with self and others. Being students, it is your responsibility to ensure that you follow these all aspects, physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual aspects of well-being, so that you remain productive and you feel good.